ये मराठी मुलगी जो है नासिक से बनना तो चाहती थी डेंटिस्ट, बट किस्मत ने चाहा और बन गई बॉलीवुड एक्टर। फ्रॉम कुमकुम भाग्या टू सुपर 30 टू तूफान, मृणाल ठाकुर हैज वर्क्ड विद सम ऑफ द बिगेस्ट नेम्स इन बॉलीवुड, बी इट ऋतिक रोशन, फरहान अख्तर एंड नाउ शाहिद कपूर। So on this Raksha Bandhan special episode of Sunday Brunch with Zomato, I'm going to treat her with some Maharashtrian and Goan delicacies. So let's go.
Hello.
Hi.
So nice to see you.
So nice to see you. Please come.
Happy Raksha Bandhan.
Happy Raksha Bandhan.
You look super pretty.
Thank you so much. Are you well otherwise?
All good, all good.
Done with your jabs?
Just one. Oh, one more
even,
to go.
I'm left with one.
सबसे पहले तो मृणाल, I'm really happy कि आप पवई में रहते हो.
जी, thank you.
That just made it so much more easy.
I know. Pawai is like the. I think for me, it's an escape, and I'm really happy that I'm living in Pawai क्योंकि सबसे दूर.
Absolutely.
That madness, especially for my family, उनके लिए बहुत जरूरी है.
So you're originally from Nasik.
Nasik, yes.
Okay, and how did you decide to move to Mumbai?
The credit goes to my father because, you know, he's a government employee. It's okay. His last year, he'll retire next year, and because of which his job hamesha har 3 saal mein unki transfer hoti jati hai.
Achha.
So I'm born in Dhule actually, and then we moved to Nasik, and that's where home was. Lekin wo time hota tha na ki, you know, the moment I make friends,
yeah,
I have to move.
It's time to pack our bags
and leave. So yeah. Now finally home is Pawai. From Thane, I used to take a local train,
okay,
come to Churchgate, get down there, get a bus and come to Churchgate to the college, and that was quite a fun ride. I missed that, yaar.
You were in KC College.
I was in KC College, and trust me, that entire journey from like how I began. So because of BMM, I auditioned for television series, and then that's how I got my first show. My parents were like, "You're Maharashtrian, so you better speak, you know, in Marathi, or we would love to see watch you perform in Marathi." Then I moved to Marathi movies, and then that, you know, once you taste what it is to be,
yeah,
to be featuring in a film,
yeah,
मुझे लगा कि बस अभी कुछ नया करना है. तो that curiosity was always there. So from television to Marathi films to Love Sonia and now to back to Bollywood.
That's wonderful. And talking about coming from a Maharashtrian family, I'm sure you've made the entire Maharashtrian community super proud. We have Raksha Bandhan.
Oh yes.
So are there any special delicacies that you guys usually enjoy on any festivities or right now that we have Raksha Bandhan?
Oh my god. Puran pohi is must. And ghar par kheer ke bina to matlab hota hi nahi hai. Puran pohi, kheer, amti, bhat, this is like a patent मेन्यू जो बनता है. अब भले वो किसी का बर्थडे हो या दिवाली हो या दशहरा हो या होली हो, मतलब यू नो वी ऑलवेज लव पूरन पोई विद दैट घी एंड ऑल.
डोंट वरी, आज हम आपसे कुछ भी कुकिंग नहीं करवाएंगे.
आई कांट कुक एनीवे.
तो इसके लिए वी मैनेज टू गेट सम ऑफ योर फेवरेट्स हियर फॉर यू, सो वी होप दैट यू ट्रूली एंजॉय व्हाट वी आर गोइंग टू ईट टुडे, एंड पूरन पोली इज इंक्लूडेड. So I've got Goan food for you from Goa Portuguese.
Oh, wow.
I believe you like seafood.
I love it.
And here are your puran polis and a thali in a box by Maharaja Bo.
This is amazing. I think I'm sorted. Ho gaya mera cheat day aaj to. Okay. We have rawas in this. And we have thali in a box. Oh my god,
lots of food.
This is so yummy.
I think I'll start with some rice and Goan curry.
Oh lovely.
Okay,
Hyderabad and people there are so used to eating spicy food.
Yeah.
I called for a regular fish curry and it was so spicy for a Maharashtrian that spice was like another level. So I wouldn't want to experiment that during a shoot day, so I keep it basic.
Either. I can't believe anyone from Nasik finds food spicy outside of Nasik, because Nasik serves the spiciest
if
food.
If Nasik
ever.
Is here, Hyderabad is like top notch. The amount of spice they eat, it is insane. Like last Tufan, you know, I was we used to sit with the entire team and eat food. But Farhan, poor guy. Oh, this is a mirchi pakoda.
Oh,
it's
okay.
Yummy. Barish bhi ho rahi hai bahar, so
perfect it's timing. But you must try the fish.
Yes.
So Nunal, I can see the twinkle in your eyes as you look at that gulab jamun. So you're quite a foodie. But now I'm going to test your knowledge for food by playing this game called Eater Meter, presented by Zomato. Okay. So the number one question is, what is Nasik's biggest speciality when it comes to food? Okay, I'm going to give you three options.
Okay.
Is it vada pav? Is it keema pav? Or is it misar pav?
Misar pav.
Yeah, see, I told you it's easy.
Misar pav, like Maharashtrians, they doesn't start when if vada pav and misar pav, they are like very, like it's must.
Yeah, do you make that often at home for breakfast?
We make misar, we cut down on the bread, on the pav, but usar, misar, people call it that way, and they like to add that farsan on top of it, and with some like kanda and tomato and kothmir,
nimbu,
and like make like a proper chaat. Oh my god, it's delicious. Yeah.
Okay. Now, dal bhafla is a popular dish in Dhule, okay, and it is similar to which dish? Is it similar to dal makhni, dal bhati chorma? Or dal ke pakode.
Dal ke pakode?
Yeah. So, one of the three.
I'm sorry, I don't know this.
Yes.
Dal pakoda? Nay, the first one.
Dal bhati chorma.
Dal bhati chorma.
This one's very simple. Okay?
Yeah.
Now, like Pune is called the cultural capital of Maharashtra, what is Nasik called? Is it the orange capital? Is it the pink city? Or is it the wine capital?
Wine!
Yes.
Of course, wine. We all have been to Sula. And I think that's the first place everyone thinks of going and visiting.
It's, yeah. So the next question is related to wine. So you have to name three vineyards of Nasik.
Oh my god, I'm horrible. I don't think I know this.
One you
Sula
just
Sula to hai. Third one, second one, help me.
Okay, Soma.
Soma, Sula.
Or you can have Auli vineyard.
Auli, okay.
What do you prefer? Local cuisine while traveling or eating at high-end restaurants?
Oh, local cuisine, any day.
Mumbai ka vada pav ya Nashik ka misar pav?
Misar pav.
Misar pav.
Yeah.
Okay, alright. Okay. Do you like chicken curry or prawn curry?
Prawn curry. Yeah. Big seafood lover. My mom loves fish. So fish though, it's like twice in a week to fish banta hai hai. But we have our days. Like no Monday, no Tuesday, no Thursday, no Saturday.
So which days do you actually
eat? I mean, because I eat every day except the Ashadi, Ekadashi and all of that. Like mom will be like, beta, aaj Nagpanchami hai, don't eat. Beta, aaj Ashadi, Ekadashi. I said, thank you, mama. I follow those. Chaturthi and all of those I follow. I don't eat during Ganpati because we have Ganpati at home.
So Mrunal comes from a family. And I think 90% of Indian families are like that. Hafte ke 7 days mein se 3-4 days to no non-veg. Bhagwan ko yaad karna. That's good. But it's very sweet to know that you live with your family here.
Yeah.
And they moved from wherever they were to Mumbai.
Yeah, to Mumbai for me. I love to spend time with my family. I'm not a social person.
Yeah.
But I like to be at home and, you know, enjoy ghar ka khana and... it's nice to have family here because it's important, especially the field that I am in. We need somebody who can listen to us. So I make sure that whenever I have a meeting, puri aisi panchayat baithti hai. Sare panch log baithte hai. And then we discuss. I even discuss my scripts with them.
So Mrunal, I'm quite intrigued by your journey. And you mentioned that you actually wanted to become a dentist at one point of time.
Oh yeah.
So how did the switch happen? And I heard the film Three Idiots had some effect on you too.
Yeah. Oh my god, if थ्री इडियट नहीं बनती तो शायद आई वुड बी स्टिल लाइक यू नो एक्सट्रैक्टिंग समबडीज टूथ और समथिंग लाइक दैट. आई रियलाइज यू नो दैट दिल लगना चाहिए आपका, वट एवर वर्क यू डू यू शुड बी हैप्पी. आई वॉज स्टडिंग, आई वॉज लिटरली लाइक स्ट्रेसिंग माई सेल्फ आउट, बट आई वॉज आई स्कोर्ड गुड मार्क्स ऑल्सो, बट समवेयर डाउन द लाइन आई वॉज नॉट हैप्पी. आई वॉज एंड दैट्स व्हाट आई रियलाइज दैट दिस इज समथिंग दैट आई एम गोइंग टू डू फॉर द रेस्ट ऑफ माई लाइफ एंड आई डोंट वॉन्ट टू डू इट एज अ जॉब, आई वॉन्ट टू डू इट एज माई पैशन, एज माई हॉबी. एंड दैट्स व्हेन ड्यूरिंग गणपति माई डैड्स फ्रेंड हैड कम होम, he asked me if I was open for an audition. I said yes, and at that point of time I did not know what acting is all about, what camera, how do you face camera. I just went, I gave my audition, I felt like okay, I'm really comfortable doing this, why not, I should try this. But because I started filming, I couldn't finish my graduate, so I'm an undergrad and I'm hoping that one day I become a graduate.
So when you auditioned, Runal, were you lucky enough to get work very quickly? Because most people struggle a lot and face a lot of rejections before they actually make it, right?
So my first audition, I bagged it. Yeah. And it was for Star Prabha. It was in Marathi. And my first monologue was about mother. Okay. And it was right after my birthday. And I celebrated my birthday in a hostel, in my hostel. So I was really missing on. When I said those lines, it literally meant, you know, that those lines were so beautifully written. And I really genuinely was thinking about my mother while I said those lines, and it felt real, and I backed it. And that's when I realized that if you do whatever you do, when you feel it, when you're happy, when you're in it, absolutely, that's when you're going to get, things are going to get really easy.
Yeah.
So earlier, like television, getting into television was not easy. What was difficult was to get into films.
Yeah, especially when you have built a career in television.
Yes.
So filmmakers are also sometimes a bit hesitant to take TV actors into films.
Yeah, I mean, earlier
Would you agree or not?
I agree, but things are changing now. When I see, you know, we have OTT platforms coming up. We have so many actresses from television doing really well. We have Drishti Dhami doing some amazing work, and Kritika and Moni. And, you know, we also had Sushant, Vidya, ma'am, and everybody was like, if they can do it, why can't I? So I took rejections in a positive way, which is very important that, you know, you get rejected. Why? Because you don't fit the bill. But there will be roles in coming future where you absolutely, you know, you're the perfect choice. Within 3 years, you've done like so many movies and you're part of the best films. But what they don't know is those 3 years, my film release ho rahi hai. Like, and it took me like around 8 years to reach there.
Talking about Super 30, your film with Hrithik Roshan. And correct me if I'm wrong, but I read it somewhere that for the first 4 months, aapko pata hi nahi tha ki lead actor kaun hai film ka while you were filming.
Yeah. That's the policy, you know, casting directors these days, they don't tell you what they're testing you for. I remember my first shot with Hrithik, we were sitting on the Ganga Ghat and I had to cry where he's breaking up with me, Anandji is breaking up with Supriya, and I'm like, okay, because mere chehre mein fee nahi hai. So I don't know whether I should cry or I should smile, but whatever that came out, it was, you know, inside mentally I'm thinking about my past relationship which failed, and like pain, I was trying to like remember, like, you know, memory also works for an actor. But outside, I was just so happy to sit next to him. So I'm smiling also and I'm crying also. If you watch that shot carefully, that emotions are like very different. And camera, no, it catches the eye. Like no one, like now I'm telling it to you. And if you go back and if you watch that shot again, you will maybe able to see it.
Yeah. Now moving away from your work.
Yes.
Let's talk about something more interesting. Yes. Is Mrunal dating anyone?
Oh, no. I wish I had that much time to date someone. Yeah, Priyanka is Priyanka is looking at me like, what? Did she break up? No, I don't think I have time to date anyone.
Okay. Talk about your other interest levels. You did mention at one point that you were interested in photography. Does that continue to be a point of your interest, and also traveling?
Yes, please. I mean, I was actually in the middle, like last month, I was looking for a camera for myself, like a professional camera.
Oh, okay.
And then I felt like, okay, maybe I should wait for some more time because once the traveling starts, that's when the camera will be useful. So I'm actually waiting for all the countries to open up and, you know, where I can just like travel and click a lot of photographs and eat a lot of food. I think Bali is on my list. I've never been to Bali before.
Okay.
I've lived in Jakarta, but Bali is somewhere I really want to, like, I love ocean and I like, you know, clicking nature and the sea, and I can't wait to get my camera in my hands. It just fly off.
And then do you like posting on social media as well?
Oh, I love. I'm a social addict. I'm really addicted to Instagram and I love posting pictures. Sometimes I'm like, aaj to teen post kar diya. I have to wait, Mrunal. You can't be like posting and bombarding stuff, you know? So yeah.
Okay.
And what the chicken gravy is really delicious.
Yeah. Let me try that.
It has those masalas, you know, the spices when you eat it and you just like feel it.
Are you adventurous? Would you go like bungee jumping?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah? Okay.
Of course.
What are the crazy sports that you've taken up?
Interlaken, we did. No. I was at Switzerland 2-3 years ago and we did some skydiving. What is it called? Paragliding. Some paragliding.
When it comes to food, how experimental are you?
Very experimental.
Yeah, you will,
you will see me adding mustard seeds in noodles also.
Really? Oh my God. Yeah.
Please don't judge me. And you know who's responsible for this? Sai Tamankar. She's obviously, I met her on Love Sonia and I was watching one of her films. And in that film, she's shown this crazy weird girl who asks ki meethe mein kya hai, and if they say ice cream do na, so she would eat ice cream with bhat, like rice. So
really?
I wanted to check how it tastes and I tried it and it was like the weirdest thing ever. Imagine ice cream and rice. Ew. And some time ago I saw somebody was eating like a pani puri with Maggi in it, and I was like, this is a really deadly combination. I can't try. And I called up Sai and I was like, Sai, how can you eat? She said, it was written in the script. I had to eat it, yeah. So what all actors have to go through, you know?
Yeah.
I really love Dehradun.
Okay.
And, you know, I was lucky enough to spend some time in Dehradun during Jersey's schedule. Because we all were like, before filming, we all were quarantining there.
Yeah.
So just to be in the middle of the nature, it just heals you. Internally, and I think that's what allowed me to get into the character also. And I could hear me think, jo Bombay mein nahi hota hai. Hum apni awaaz hi nahi sun sakte. Humare thoughts kahan se sunai denge?
Yeah. Talking of Jersey, that's your next project,
yes,
right? Kab release ho rahi hai movie, and what should we watch out for in this film, other than the fact that you're working with Shahid Kapoor for the first time, right?
No, Shahid has done an amazing job, and you know, such an amazing actor he is. And also because cricket, yaar. Everybody loves cricket.
Looking forward to
it,
Mrunal.
Yes, it's coming out in November, hopefully.
Oh, okay.
We're waiting for the theatres to open up. And once the theatres are open, you
So it's not going to be an OTT release, hopefully.
As of now, we don't know.
Okay.
So hopefully...
So filming is done completely.
Filming is done. We're done filming.
Oh, okay.
Yes.
Nice. Looking forward to it.
Yes.
Mrunal, lovely talking to
Same
you.
Here.
Had so much fun. Enjoyed the food.
And thank you for this delicious food. I am... Right now, I'm like, I don't know, main kaise baat kar rahi hu. I don't know what I'm talking. Also, I'm like in food coma.
Yeah, these Puran Polis are waiting for us.
Oh, yes, so Puran Poli. And some gulab jamun.
Bibinka.
Some
caramel custard.
Oh, in the custard.
So, we'll wait for the cameras to be off so we can properly
begin.
So there you have it, Mrunal, who follows her heart and see where she is today, working with the best filmmakers and best actors. Thank you so much, Mrunal, for sharing this amazing brunch with me.
Oh, thank you.
Let's finish this.
Yes, sir. My God, that was fun.
Yeah.